Game 4 of the Eastern Conference qualifier. The Blue Jackets lead the series 2-1 over the Maple Leafs. Our starting goaltenders presented by IGS, Elvis Merzlikins. Perfect in relief becomes the second Blue Jacket goaltender to win a playoff debut in the series. And Frederik Andersen, take a look at that save percentage. Pretty impressive at .948. And of course, he has the one shutout.
Blue Jackets are the home team again tonight. They get to decide who starts the game versus Matthews. And yeah, it's that man, Boone Jenner. Just like last night, nose to nose with Austin Matthews. Jenner out there with Foligno and Nyquist again to start this game. To follow up from last night, Boone Jenner was a star.
So, set to go. The puck is dropped. Jenner wins the draw. We are underway as Seth Jones dumps into Toronto territory. Tyson Berry is hit immediately. Matthews in there to help out. Jackets dig the puck free. Good work there by Foligno. Throws it in front. Jenner is there. Turns, fires, misses the mark. Comes back to the left point. Shot by Werenski. Purposely thrown around the dasher. Now, Seth Jones off the point in front. Jenner is turned around. Tyson Berry. The Leafs have switched up the defensive pairings here for tonight's game, at least to start.